baby! This is my place! Today is the grand opening for the King of Dance Swing! Yeah! Forget about your worries and dance yourself crazy, baby!
Wow! What a cool nightclub! Right, Andy?
Why would Master Jubei ask us to meet him here?
Let's dance, baby.
Huh? What was that? Let's split up and look around.
Andy, is that you, Bogart?
Hey, Richard Meyer, long time no see.
You're looking pretty good, kid. Hey, who's the pretty lady?
Let me introduce you. This is... Who are you?
Hi. Hey, Andy, do you want to dance?
Have fun, you two.
No, she's not a,
How like you to take the prettiest girl for yourself.
Master!
But this old man's still got a few drinks. Allow me to introduce you. Miss Banana, Miss Tomato, Miss Strawberry, Miss Papaya, Miss Raspberry, Miss Muscat! Ta-da!
Master, I must talk with you.
Later.
No, Master, right now! Huh?
Hi, hipsters, what up? We got us a sweet young ninja babe come all the way from Japan just to give us a show we'll never forget.
My, you didn't.
Are you ready? Are you ready? Hit the music! Tail feathers for the Duck King, baby! Huh? Long time no see, Billy.
Hey, nice place you got here, Ducky.
Thanks, man. Why don't you go down and enjoy it?
Yeah, I think I will.
Huh? Hi, baby!
Master, now about that armor.
Well, when Tong was in China, there was this place he rented for a dojo.
Master, I can't hear you. Speak up!
Come dance with Daddy, my baby! What are you trying to do? Give me a hug!
Try to remember.
Ryuo Temple. It was definitely Ryuo Temple.
Ryuo Temple. Well, well, well. Andy Bogart. It's been a while.
Billy Kane! You're alive!
There's life in the old boy yet.
That's enough!
What the?
Is that the dilettante you said was collecting the armor?
Could be.
See what you've done? You've made my dancing lovely. Stop, barbarians.
Son of a bitch.
My!
You were exquisite.
My! Get away!
My, what a lovely name. Is he the boyfriend?
Who are you sneaking up on me like that? And what's with the mask, huh? Or are you too scared to let a girl see your face?
Your wish is my command, fair one. How's this?
Oh, what a babe! But you're not as cute as Andy.
What? Have it your way, Andy Bogart. The next time we meet, we shall see who is the stronger and the most beautiful.
You, man!
Let's go.
Right.
Just who was that man in the mask?
One thing's for sure. He's not the Lone Ranger. Andy?
Master.
Stay sharp, boy.
A man who can control the winds at will, you say?
Yeah, he seemed to have a shine for Andy Bogart.
You needn't have interrupted my training with such meaningless trivia.
It won't happen again.
Raging Storm!
What the hell was that?
That was nothing. So long as this wound remains unhealed, my power will only continue to grow.
If that bastard gets stronger than this, I don't want to know about it. Terry Bogard.
Oh no, I'm too weak to help him. Even if I did try to find someone else, they'd never get here in time. Maybe if I release all my energy all at once. I'm going to save you, Terry, even if it kills me to do it.
This is the real you, isn't it? Unafraid? Flying free of your gilded cage?
Terry, I can't, I won't!
Lily!
Lily?
Terry, it was worth it. Lily!
You want the bitch, you can have her!
Not again.
Celia!
Where am I? Celia?
It worked. I did it.
Celia, are you hurt?
I should have had more faith in you, Terry. I can't move. Can we stay like this a while?
Okay.
Oh, Terry, I feel so safe in your arms. Ever since my brother became obsessed with the Godamus legend, I've been frightened, not just of the armor, but of him. Our father was an archaeologist, and the ruins on Rhodos Island were the biggest discovery of his career. Our mother died right after we were born, and father had to bring us up by himself, in between his studies, of course. Remember the pendant I showed you in the cave? It's the reason he and a colleague started researching the Godamus legend. He used that map I showed you in the cave to find the first piece. Though its historical value was obvious, none of us really thought back then that it had any mystical powers. Even if it wasn't magical, at least one person thought the armor was worth dying for. The cold-blooded murder of our father by his former colleague was written off as an accident during a robbery. He wasted no time taking all the credit. My brother couldn't bear it. Falcor, no!
I know that you killed father, you stupid bastard!
And what if I did?